that explain how we set up the definitely of God? In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Here I am, O Lord. I am a member of the class of 88. My name is Suzanne, Frank, Elizabeth, Bill, and George. It really doesn't matter what name I carry. I just want to talk to you today, my God. My heart is filled with joy. This is my day, my graduation. So many thoughts come to my mind. I am in the fullness of life. The beauty of your creation reflects in my whole being. In the freshness of my face, in the brightness of my eyes, in the graciousness of my body. So many wonderful gifts I receive from you, O God. Today, I would like to take a few moments to say thank you, my Lord, for making this day a reality. I thank you, O God, first for my parents, to whom I received the greatest gift, my life, for love, care, and unselfish sacrifices of my mom and dad. I thank you, O Lord, for all the members of the teaching staff, for their dedication, patience, and guidance. I thank you, O Lord, for the true friendship that was among the class of 88, for the support of my peers. I thank you, O Lord, for the physical health and mental abilities throughout the school years. I thank you, O Lord, and especially for this day, for happiness and joy, for the feeling of satisfaction and accomplishment. I thank you, O Lord. May this occasion of my graduation bring you closer to my loved ones and to you, my Lord and God. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
James Priyanka. we, the class of 1988 of Tolman Senior High School, wish to extend to each and every one of you a most sincere and warm welcome to our graduation exercise. As we are anxiously awaiting the ranking bar performance, we find ourselves in Boston Junior College Park at what our past 3 years at Tolman have been. The successes and failures have molded us for future endeavors. Those of us who are college bound, joining the labor force, or enlisting in the military, have the potential to overcome failure and succeed to the highest degree. I ask this in the class to reflect for a moment into the past for a time when we are striving to reach a goal, graduation. Now we're about to achieve that goal. Upon leaving tonight, we will begin the next step in which we will strive to reach two goals. But in order to achieve those two goals, we must employ the knowledge we have acquired here at home and keep in tune the man beyond the one floor. This higher power has helped us through the many trials we have faced, and he will help us in those to come. Some may disagree, but if it wasn't for this law, worthy of our parents, most, if not all, the friends that we have made in the good times that we have shared together will remain a sentimental reflection that will never lose their welfare. In time, we will see that we have left a piece of ourselves here at home, but time will never break the strong bond between us. Furthermore, this is a time of gratitude to our fine faculty and administration and our wonderful parents. I would like to thank my class for the best year of my life, for your long patience and support. May God be with us all. Thank you.
Thank you. have on in guests here this evening. They are not part of the speaking program, but I would like to introduce them to you and ask them to please stand and take a bow. They are